What difference does it really make? I still need to find something to eat! That's it, of course! Ninja art! Mushroom summoning jutsu!
Well, hi, Naruto! What do you want?
Oh boy, do you look yummy! I'm gonna eat you!
Good. It looks like they're all dead. Their ship was heading for the Land of Lightning, so they must have some kind of treasure hidden on board here.
You're incredible, boss. Your cleverness never ceases to amaze me.
Yeah, a pirate that takes down ships with one mushroom.
The mold shroom starts out as just an ordinary mushroom. But if you keep it in a dark, humid place for more than a day, then it turns into a toxic mushroom that spreads rapidly. It wreaks havoc out here on the Sea Route of Silence. They probably had no clue what hit him. All right! Search this ship and bring all the treasure back to me.
Got it!
So, this was all you're doing, huh?
Hey! How come you guys are still... But you were supposed to starve to death!
That's pretty much what I figured, and it almost worked, too. I was about to give in. I was so hungry, I almost ate everything in sight. Ah! Wait! Gamatatsu, just stop!
But Naruto, I'm so hungry, and you sure do taste good, yes siree!
You stupid toad! I'm the one who's gonna be eating you! Wait, I think I just got a really fantastic idea! At this point, I'll eat just about anything! I asked Gamatatsu if he would bring a whole bunch of Granny Shima's cooking back for us.
A trick, huh?
And thanks to her, we ate enough bug cuisine to last us our entire lifetimes.
Just thinking about how it tasted.